All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Leo Hathaway, the Executive Chairman of Golden Shield Resources. And Leo, it's good to see you again. How are you?
I'm good. Good to see you, Steve.
Yeah, so you're going to be doing a phase three drill program at Marudi Mountain. And we've talked about Marudi Mountain in the past and just how important it is to the company. So just tell me a little bit about what you did in phase two, which led you in now to phase three.
Yeah, well, in phase two, we continue to step out on Mazoa Hill prospect, and we continue to get good drill intercepts. So this phase three program's 3,000 meters. We're starting at Mazoa Hill, stepping out further to the south. We think we've identified a high-grade zone of mineralization that dips at a shallow angle to the south, so we're going to chase that with the drilling. And we're also going to drill test two new targets that we found on the property as well.
Yeah, let's talk about those. Throne and July are the two names. And so excited about these two?
Yeah, very much. At surface, they look just like Mazoa Hill does at surface, but they're not drilled. So, you know, it's in that environment, it's difficult because it's a weathered tropical terrain. It's difficult to tell it's from surface, you know, exactly what the grade's going to be. So we need to drill them to find out. But yeah, well, I'm very excited about those.
Yeah. And I also want to ask you, I'm doing some more survey work as well and some trenching and things like that. So can you sort of talk about the field work that you're going to be doing as well?
Yeah, well, the trenching is as I say, to get through that weathering, you know, you trench to really try and get a feel of the tenor of the gold mineralization. So that's why we're doing that. And we're doing an IP survey, which is a geophysical technique that should see the pyrite and pyrrhotite, the sulfides that the gold is associated with. And if that works, and we're gonna test at Mazoa Hill, and if we see the sulfides there, then that should be a really good way to test these prospects and lead us to more sulfide mineralization, which is where the gold is.
Leo, is this work that you're doing here specifically on this round of drilling and also the field work that you're doing really to show people the potential of what Marudi Mountain has? Because as you mentioned, Mazoa Hill is one, but it seems like you're trying to show that there's a lot more there than everyone may think.
Yeah, that's right. It's a systematic program. You know, we've had an exploration plan developed for months, and we're just executing it now. But that's certainly the idea. We think that, you know, Mazoa Hill is one center of mineralization, but we think there's more to be found, and that might be thrown on, might be July.
All right. Well, we'll leave it there, and we look forward to seeing what comes out of it. Leo, thank you so much. Great to see you again.
Yeah, great to see you, Steve.
All right, Leo Hathaway, the Executive Chairman of Golden Shield.